I grew up in Fair Oaks, California, which is a small suburb outside of Sacramento. The biggest influencers on my life have been my parents. From a very young age, they've always encouraged my younger sister and I to get an education, to do your best, to work hard. And ever since they realized that I was interested in working for NASA and in space, they've been completely supportive. They even let my best friend paint the moon and the earth on my ceiling in high school because I really wanted that. So they've always believed in me and supported me and are super proud now. My name is Katie Boyles, and I work in the Applied Aeroscience and Computational Fluid Dynamics Branch at JSC. I became interested in NASA after I went to space camp when I was in fifth grade. That was such a fun and amazing experience, and I learned so much that I came back from that really interested in NASA and engineering. And I'd always been interested in science and math anyway, and I enjoyed it so much that I decided to go back to Space Academy 2 during my sophomore year of high school. And I think that really solidified that my dream was to work for NASA. And so from that point on, I literally did everything that I could think of to make that dream come true. So when I started at UC San Diego, I found out that there was a program called Kidsat, which actually is called EarthCam now, Earth Knowledge Acquired by Middle School Students. And this is a program that was started by Dr. Sally Ride, who was the first female astronaut, and she also happened to be a physics faculty member. And so as soon as I heard about this program and there was a chance for me to work on it, I got involved right away and I started working on this program in my freshman year all the way to my senior year. That was something that was really special to be a part of from so early on in my college career. So I work in the rarefied gas dynamics group and we analyze low density flows. So we are predicting aerodynamic environments, aerothermodynamic environments for this vehicle in the highest reaches of the atmosphere or when it's in orbit. Working in the rarefied gas dynamics group, I hadn't taken a course on that in school. Those are generally graduate level courses. And so it really helped to have the baseline knowledge coming in, and then it helps to have great people that you work with to train you to do that. And it helps to have the confidence in your abilities to know, I don't know how to do this right now, but I know that I'll be able to figure this out and be successful. The most important advice that I would pass on to the next generation is to always be kind to people, to always have a good attitude in whatever you're asked to do, and to always believe in yourself and believe that if you have a dream and you want to succeed, as long as you work hard and are dedicated, you can do that. You have the ability to achieve your dreams.